So hello everyone. So see, the today's topic is resolving power. So first of all, what is resolving power? The ability of an optical instrument to produce distinctly separate images of two objects located very close to each other is called its resolving power. Okay. Understood? What is this? See, let's see one example. Now here are the two objects A and B, right, which are located very close to one another. You can see here, right? Now this is one optical instrument which produces the images of these two objects distinctly, means differently, hai na? Ye dekho, the A image is A dash, B image is B dash. This ability is nothing but what? Resolving power. Okay. The ability of an optical instrument to produce distinctly separate images of two objects located very close to each other. Okay. Yes, good. This is just ability to produce images of an object which are placed very close to one another. Now, resolving power of eye, resolving limit of human eye is 0.1 millimeter or 1 minute. Means our eye can differentiate the two objects which are placed very close to one another. That distance is how much? 0.1 mm. If you have differentiated, or the distance between that two objects is 0.1 millimeter, we can see that object distinctly. Means we can see that two objects as the two objects only. Understood? What is this 1 minute? The angle with eye of these two objects is what should be the angle? 1 minute. Minimum angle should be 1 minute. Then only we can differentiate that two objects, or we can produce that two objects to different images. Understood? See here, this is O and O dash. These are the two objects, and this is I, means which we are watching these two objects, with which we are watching these two objects. And this angle is theta. This theta should be how much? 1 minute. And if like this situation is there, if you want to find resolving power, then how to find? Small d by capital D. Okay. So note down this. Right. Let's move ahead. Now, determination of resolving power of eye. What is the next topic? Determination of resolving power of eye. So see here, how to determine resolving power of eye. First of all, we have to make few black strips of equal widths. You can see in the diagram, I have made some black strips which are having equal width. Equal black strips width. Separate these black strips with unequal width of white strips. So you can see here these white strips. Can you see? First two strips I made with 0.5 mm, for example. And next two strips with 1 millimeter width. And next two strips with 1.5 millimeter. Means the width of this white strip is going on increasing from left to right. Now what we have to do? We have to paste this pattern on wall at eye level. Okay, we have pasted this pattern on the wall at eye level. At distance capital D from wall, you will see few black strips. Okay, means now what we have to do? We have to go away from this black strip. So you can see in the diagram, this is a person who is going away from this strip which we have placed on the wall. At particular distance, that is capital D, what this person will observe? He will observe that these two merged into one another, and suppose these two he can differentiate, okay, or something like that. These two there he can see, okay. So if suppose these two he can see, whatever this width, that is what small d, and whatever this distance, that is capital D, what we have to do? Resolving power means we have to divide these two, that is D by capital D. Okay, so if we will solve the 0.5 mm is equal to what? 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 1 centimeter, and this is 70 centimeter. So again, I shifted this decimal. So this is 15 into 10 to the power minus 3 divided by 70, and 0.7 into 10 to the power minus 3. That is what? Resolving power. This is just for example. If suppose these three merged, you can see this three as a one strip, and this has a one black strip, and this is white strip, suppose. Then you can take width of this is how much? 1 millimeter. Then your D is what? 1 millimeter. And whatever the capital distance or capital D distance, you just measure, divide with that, you will get the resolving power of your eye. Okay? Understood? You can do this experiment yourself. If you want to give first strip 0.5, next one, 1.5 or 1.25, choice is yours. You just keep on increasing the width of white strip and paste this pattern and measure the width of that white strip which separates two black strips and the distance from the wall, divide that small d with capital D, you will get the resolving power of your eye. Understood? Note down.